Following breaking news in Waterford, police say a woman called 911 saying she just killed her husband.
Investigators arrived at the home on Meadowwood and found the man dead in the backyard. They did take his wife into custody. We're also told a gun was recovered at the scene. Their young son, who was home at the time, was not hurt and is now staying with family members, we're told. We have crews on the scene. A live report is just ahead.